Don't go to Tetris for a video game vacation. You will get squished and die. That's why I'm only giving this video game vacation 1 star out of 5.